I'm here to coffee chat. I mean, it's a great experience for everyone. You come here and meet new people and friends. Yeah, you make new friends too. You also get to see old faces and chat. It's nice.
College, high school students, they come here and have a chance to meet, interact, socialize, and really improve their signing skills, you know?
I put the ball in the box.
I'm sitting right here at a long table, and I'm sitting at the end like this, and it goes out this way. And there's about four chairs, 1, 2, 3, 4, and four on the other side, 1, 2, 3, 4. And it's a dark table, it looks like wood. And the chairs are made of metal.
Do it for me.
Aww.
A newer sign in sign language is the sign deaf, like this. Way back, the old formal sign for deaf was this, deaf.
Well, recently, maybe a month ago, the sign culture, C-U-L-T-U-R-E. It was signed like this, culture. But now there's a new sign, culture. And I don't like culture like this because it looks negative. N-E-G-A-T-I-V-E. It closes. It's like a flower. It should come up and it should bloom. But instead it goes down. Why does it sign it like that? No, I prefer the same old sign. And I'll keep signing culture like that.